Since 1998, Hyundai Hope on Wheels has raised awareness for childhood cancer and celebrated the lives of children affected by this disease. We are committed to this fight until the day when no child ever has to hear the words, "You have cancer." In 2015, we will continue the fight and will surpass the $100 million mark in donations of life-saving research funds in hopes of finding a cure. There remains so much more work to do, because just one more child fighting this disease is one too many.
When the doubt takes you under, when you sink like a stone and you can't breathe.
This year, we will meet families and hear their stories of how they have been affected with this terrible disease.
Max was diagnosed with brain cancer on August 5th, 2011. We didn't know that it's something that could happen to our four-year-old child. The day Max was diagnosed, I was in utter and complete shock.
When you get told that your child has cancer, I mean, it really is it's a slap of reality, really. I mean, it kind of knocks you off your feet.
Got the phone call, and the lady says, "I'm sorry to give you the news over the phone. Jacob has a brain tumor." So I'm getting emotional. That's why I hate this part.
You know, always remember when the ER doctor came in and told us that our beautiful daughter had a large brain tumor. I remember just dropping to my knees saying, "How can this be?"
If you don't have a child going through this, just be grateful and don't be too busy to spend time with them or to take advantage of, you know, the good days when they're happy and they want to play.
These are just some examples of the wonderful stories of how Hope on Wheels has helped to change lives. Ashley, Kenny, Max, Jacob, and many other families have gone on this journey in the fight of their lives. And this year, we will be telling our story on social media, our nationwide tour, and engaging Hyundai owners to join the fight. So join us on HyundaiHopeOnWheels.org for more information.
I'll stand up for you.